I've literally not a fucking guide for this game. This is a bit of a chimera. I've done this shit either. Oh my god, I better use my potions. Ah, nice. Oh my god. There's only a faster way to drink potions. Kill all these mobs. Come on.
Over here, exile.
Gotta make sure to keep full stacks of zombies for that physical reduction. So basically, this is the build I'm playing. It's like this. I have some life here. But this is from hardcore, so I might as well respec out of this. Try to grab some like jewel sockets over here or something. Oh yeah, wait. We're doing this thing. So it's important to keep track of where you are when you play this map. It's at monster level 83. And I'm 92 at the moment, so I don't want to die, because if I die, I lose like, yeah, a lot of XP. Oh, but I use my potion again. Let's see here. Now, I'm not using optimal flasks. I only have one quicksilver flask, so I should use that one, I think. Basically, you want like 3 or 4 quicksilver flasks, and I think you want also a serious promise for the extra chaos damage on my ball lightning. I also have a lot of block chance because I'm a stupid ass necromancer, so I gotta make sure to use all my stacks of like desecrate to maximize my power. So anyways, and I better make, oh my god, oh Jesus Christ, I gotta blink my flask and run away like this. See, and as always, we're using a portal scroll for my hideout. So I should regenerate my mana because I'm using mine of, oh, this is the guy. Let's see what he does. That's painful. I don't think you're supposed to tank that. Let's see here. So these are supposedly pretty hard, the adds. I've seen it in the YouTube videos. That's okay. Let's use some speed. I think it's this guy is pretty hard. Yeah, it's pretty tough. It's fine, I think. And I think here you're supposed to like run through this, because he does a lot of damage. I mean, the mods are nothing special, like increased area and increased life, so I suppose if you have like increased damage, they might actually be dangerous. But you just gotta be fast, you know, and right click all your flasks in the proper order, like this. Now I'm using all this. So you see, I have a lot of defenses now. And this is also one of the tougher ones. It's like poison, I think. I better keep up my flasks. Jesus Christ. This is a fucking high speed action. What the fuck? I really need to refill my flasks here. my speed. There it was.
This is the key to a crucible.
Alright, so that was Pit of the Chimera. Don't forget to use your flasks. Try to keep good uptime on them, and don't forget your life potion as well. It's very important. Alright, Shaper is up next.